A senior official of the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration also spoke. He said the authority will ask other manufacturers to provide parts to repair faulty Takata airbags. He indicated this will be necessary to carry out a nationwide recall requested by the administration. He said people at Takata hasn't provided all the information about the problem.